So up to this point, everything has been planned, booked, and organized. And I expect everything to be set up tomorrow. Right now, I'm going to do a rundown of the different departments to ensure that everything is going according to plan. Finances?
Yes, Weili. So far, we are on budget. In fact, I predict we will have a leftover of £300. Luckily, I'm a first-class economist. Smart, right?
Could I have a moment of your time?
Simon, I don't have the time. I have to work with this girl, who's going to take double the amount of time.
I've heard rumors, interesting things you might like to hear about.
I really don't have the time.
Well, let me make it short for you. Some Malaysians are trying to break into your main ball.
What? Sunny, please wait outside.
Yes, Sunny.
And where did you hear this?
I have my sources, but that's not important right now. What's important is you have a problem.
They cannot. I mean, cannot break into my main ball. I mean, the St. John's main ball.
Sweetie, you can chill, Bill. I have a plan.
Oh, really? What are you planning to do about this?
You see, I know when they're going to come in, and more importantly, where they're coming in from. So, I have security be extra vigilant, and we get them.
And then what? Trespassing is a crime. I'm on them planning what they're doing.
I understand. You're a woman of principles. You see, I respect that. But tell me, what usually happens to people who break into main ball?
Well, the committee just throw them out without getting punished. It's ridiculous, right?
It is ridiculous. And it's weak. But this year, will be different. Here's what we're going to do. Any genius who tries to break in, we're going to put them into a room, which I call the holding room. And that's going to be in the John's main building in First Court. We keep them in there the whole night. When the party's over, we call the cops and hand them over for trespassing. Problem solved.
Yes. Keep them in the holding room for the whole night, then hand them over to the police after the party. That's such a brilliant idea, Simon.
Thanks. I think so too. But I promise you, no one but the guests and security get in on my watch.
You really are one of a kind, Simon.
Thanks. You know, surprisingly, I don't hear it that often.